Wow, guys, so that was all of the work that we did in the last month or so. How long was it? 6 weeks. And it was a lot of work. I really enjoyed watching and putting this video together, seeing all the work, because when you're doing it, you're not thinking of it. You're just pushing ahead. And now looking back on all of it, it was crazy. It was a crazy transformation.
You know, it was a lot of work and it came out beautifully. You know, I got a little down on myself and I was beating myself up a little bit because I took a little longer than expected. But looking back on all of it, that's a lot of work. I was humping for those 6 weeks. So I'm pretty proud of it. The boat looks beautiful. We get a lot of muy lindos every day from our Puerto Rican brothers and sisters that come by us at the anchorage. They say, wow, so beautiful. I guess in Puerto Rico, this means like pretty or something. I don't know. It's something crazy. So if you're Puerto Rican, let me know what that means. But I think it means pretty. But yeah, this video was pretty cool to watch. The overall journey, I think, was transformative as well. I believe I'm forever changed as a person from the boatyard.
So if you guys are new here, make sure you guys hit subscribe. And if you're interested in any of the steps that you saw in the video, check out our boatyard episodes and you'll be able to see more in detail of each project and better explanation if you're curious. So we'll see you guys next time. Bye!